They are called therians, and these animalistic individuals are slowly taking over the internet one jump at a time. They play with each other, they roam the outdoors, and they even engage in this so-called quadropics, a form of activity where they use their hands and feet to run and basically just have a great time. But they're more than just a playful persona, because these therians actually experience and believe that they are animals.
Therianthropy, derived from the Greek therian, meaning beast, and anthropos, meaning human, refers to beings that are partly human and partly animal. Therianthropy should not be confused with the furry fandom, and mistaking them for one another can cause offense to many therians and furries alike. Therianthropes tend to be more focused on the sense of an animal within an animal side to their nature or spiritual concepts. By contrast, furries are more commonly focused on furry art and or role-playing related to anthropomorphic animals. In layman's terms, if I'm getting this right, therians want to be animals, whereas furries want to be cartoon animals. I'm about 20 minutes into knowing this exists. So today I thought we could go through, take a little trip amongst the therians online and rate their fits. Let's get into it. Oh, by the way, you probably thought I was on Wikipedia just now. No. This is Wikifur. they have a site. Not wildly into this one. I kind of like the way the mask goes, so you're incorporating your real mouth, but then like there's not much else to it. You're just wearing a mask and then you just have like a sweater on. 2 out of 10. Yeah. It's hard to tell. This kid could be like 18 or 19, or he could literally be like 12. Making mental illness your personality is Gen Z's version of having an imagination. What happened to pretending to be Aragorn or Legolas in the fucking woods with your boys when you're like 8 years old? Back to the task at hand. This fit pretty good. I could really feel the fox energy in that shit. I'm gonna give that 7 out of 10. Spots off. That was just kind of boring to me. I'll give it a 5 out of 10. Just kind of underwhelming. Do better. Pretty cool flip, not gonna lie. Also, I like those harem pants. Those are pretty cool. I don't really get why the tail and the mask are different colors. That doesn't really make any sense. And I don't know what this green shit is. I give it like an 8 on presentation, but like a 3.5 on the actual fit. You know what's strange to me? Is it just me, or is the average therian like 100 pounds lighter than the average furry? Why, like, they're all in shape, they're very agile, they're bouncing all around the place. Why is that? Why are the therians all in shape, relatively good looking people, and all the furries are fat and ugly? Baby, I'm praying. No! Don't go near those dogs. No! You stay away. Now what's on your nasty old mind? Two. What the fuck is this? What do you identify as? The rumor weed? What are...
I... You know what? 9.5.
Come here. Come here.
Don't go near that. Don't go near that woman. Don't do it. Run, Buster. No. Get out of there, buddy.
Try to get the waiter's attention by blinking in Morse code.
Why are you blinking so much?
I've got something in my eye.
Here, let me get it out.
No, thank you. I don't want to die. Bonjour. Sir was blinking at me. Is this because your date is a freak?
You know what? We're gonna give this a 2. I really don't know if you're trying to be a rabbit or a donkey. And it's weird how it, like, equally looks like both.
You're gonna be eaten by a coyote. Run, little one, though the pack may follow. Too quiet than their brother, fatter. Humans will win, just gotta be faster. Run for the yard, they bought up the gutter. That was a roof.
What I love about this video is this clearly looks like a very just gorgeous seaside property. Some billionaire's kid and his weird friend doing this shit in the upper room of his immaculate seaside property. He walks up the stairs and just... Like, this is the moment in the movie where he decides to stop working so much because his family needs him. I mean, that's got to be... I'm going to give that an 8 just because it freaked me out so much. I couldn't... I was... Ugh. Yeah, that's an 8. What's crazy is this is not a small community at all. I have barely scratched the surface of all of the Therian content. Anyway, there you go. Had some strong contestants today. Thank you all for doing what you do. And also, maybe stop. But also, I don't know. Do whatever the fuck you want to do.